Hey FC, hope you're having a great summer. I just wanted to come at you with our updates for FC and our Sundays so you know what's going on in the month of July. As many of you know, we've had to close our in-person services here at First Baptist Conroe. So with that, we're gonna have to make some changes with our student ministry as well. Starting this Sunday, we're gonna go back to Zoom life groups on Sunday mornings at 10 a.m. You're gonna get to still stay in your home groups that you've been in, but you'll be with some of those leaders as well as some other leaders who have helped us out in the past. So make sure if you haven't signed up for one of those yet, that you can get signed up this week. We're gonna start that at 10 a.m. and then at 11 a.m. when the service starts, we're going to shift and have a watch party of the worship service together. That way we can study God's word together. Then we can enter into a time of worship together as well. We'll just be online. Starting on Monday, we're going to have this new thing that we're going to call FC July. So if you've been following us at all during these last few months, we had FC Live, where we had skits and interviews and devotionals and all kinds of other things that you could take part in and watch and be there with us. What we're going to do is break that into little bits and chunks and then spread that out throughout the week. So on Mondays, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a poll starting this Monday of what is your favorite Disney franchise, and we're gonna have a tournament to see which movie wins out. Now here's the catch. Whatever movie wins after our 3-week tournament, I'm gonna dress up like the main character and either do the song or a scene from the movie. So make sure you vote on Instagram for that. On Tuesday, we're going to have a time of worship either led by Nathan or myself or somebody else that you know. And it's just going to be a great opportunity for us to sing some songs together and interact in that way. Those songs will be posted on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. On Wednesdays, we're going to be posting a skit that's going to lead into the idea that we'll be talking about in our devotional on Thursday. The skit will include some of your favorite characters, maybe even some new ones. You'll just have to check it out and see. Those will also be posted on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. On Thursdays, make sure you join us for a devotional that will be on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. That devotional, starting this week, will be focused on the idea of what is church? I think with all the things that are surrounding us today, we have to ask ourselves these really important questions so that we're able to focus on what God's purpose and mission is for us during this time. On Fridays, I will give you a challenge for you and your family to take part in that goes along with the devotional as well as the skit and the music that we talked about throughout the whole week. This challenge is something that's going to hopefully get you to do something in response to God's word. Parents, starting July 19th, we'll be starting a Zoom life group just for you. This will be on Sunday evenings. And this will be a way for you to connect not only with me and ask your tough questions, but also with other parents in our student ministry. We're hoping this will be a great time for you to get connected and also a great time for you to get the information you need to be able to lead your home well. We want to be able to give you the tools that you need in order to disciple your students in your home. I know this isn't the July that you probably expected. I know it's not the July that I expected. But what I do know is that God is going to move during this time. God is going to work. God is going to change us, and God is going to use us. So I hope that you tune in. I hope that you get connected to what we're doing here with FC, and look forward to seeing how God works through us.